Sunday fly. A lot of times events start on a Monday, so I always fly in the night before. It's nice because there's no traffic, people are more chill, I guess. But I always dress to impress. I mean, I've definitely rose-tinted the their world here in San Francisco on my way out to Phoenix. Down, which I'm very grateful for. There's something about Phoenix, it's too hot. Especially when you come, from San Francisco. So I checked in with Intel. Everything looks good for tomorrow, for the first day. Whenever the event is more than one day, I usually have a little bit of downtime, usually at night, to explore wherever I'm visiting or just walk around. That's what I do. I walk around. I don't like to take cars. I don't like to drive. I have my license, of course, but I like to rely on my own two feet to get around. My favorite places are, ones that obviously they're walkable and things are, within walking distance that I need, like food and, stuff like that. As far as entertainment goes, I'm entertained by things that I don't have to spend money on. Just walking around, I like to just go on peaceful walks, see the nature, see what's going on around the town. Phoenix is a little weird. It's not really walkable, especially when I'm staying at this hotel, because the hotel grounds are so large that really it's like a really long walk just to even get off the grounds. So sometimes when you travel, you're kind of get stuck if you don't have a car, but it's fine. There's a lot of, there's quiet places and there's all kinds of flowers here. It's really pretty. There's mountains in the back in the distance and palm trees and everything. There's an orange tree over there. It's really cool. Let me walk over. So, this is the kind of stuff that is really cool to me. So, there it is. Orange tree. I'm going to be here for the next couple of days, but I'm going to be pretty busy, even at night. So, not worried about getting bored or anything. Go for a walk. Not exactly sure what game this is supposed to be. Looks pretty scary. So we'll move on. There's Limbo Balls. This game I know. Pretty cool. Somebody won. This is the game that they were playing in Heather's, if you recall. I don't see anyone buried up to their necks, so this must be a tamer version of the game than in the movie. Check out the bow tie, suspenders, animals, and my green socks with paper planes on them. James, it's official, check it out. How cool is that? So I'm here at Intel Capital Summit before it begins, the calm before the storm, as they say. I'm really excited. I have all my boards titled for the day, and we're gonna start in a few hours. I'm gonna eat before that, and ready to go. So the stage is there, and they have these huge screens. as a camera person, but look at my setup. It's really cool. So what's really great about this event is it's my second year doing it, and I see so many familiar faces. And the thing that I hear the most that is so nice sounding, besides, you know, how much they love the work and how they have the work hanging up in their offices from last year, and but everyone's saying welcome back to me, and that's a very nice, I get a very nice feeling that so many people are saying that to me, and it's, I really appreciate it. So I'm very thankful for Intel Capital and all the staff and the crew, and it's just really cool to be back. And yeah, seeing some, you know, because a lot of times I see different people at every event, and that's just the nature. You know, sometimes I support a few events per year for a client, and sometimes it's one every year. So so yeah, traveling on my own a lot, it's nice to see familiar people. Really cool.
You know, I kind of look at, you know, there's a very good investor kind of, in fact, I asked him for advice, and he gave me a very good advice. And in fact,